Hi, today I want to share with you a small change I made in my life which had a huge impact for me, and I'm convinced it will help you too. But first, I have a surprise. As many of you know, I'm a musician, and one of my goals for 2020 was to release my first single as a solo artist. And guess what? I did it. I won't let you down. My artistic name is Ilan Leon. Plus, I also made a music video with footage of my sister dancing in the streets. So it would mean the world to me if you check out my new Ilan Leon's YouTube channel, maybe add my song to your Spotify playlist and all that fun stuff. With that being said, let's go back to our topic, which is actually related. If you listen carefully, on the second verse of my song, I tell a story about something that happened to me regarding telling lies. And it's this, listen. I got your back. I remember that time when I was on the phone with my father telling him I'm on my way home, but I wasn't. And you asked me, why did you lie? And I said, I don't know, for him not to worry, I guess. That's... You see, nobody thinks of themselves as a liar. But most people would say things like this all the time. I'm sorry, I just read your message now. Or, your email got lost in the inbox, sorry. The reason why we don't consider these things as lies is because we don't see the consequences as clear as we do when we say big lies like this.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
I got him to give the birth certificate.
The birth certificate was produced in 2011. You continued to tell the story and question the president's legitimacy in 2012, 13, 14, 15.
When we lie, we are avoiding confrontation. And the thing about these little lies is that the person that you are avoiding to confront is actually yourself. Let me give you an example by introducing you to my friend, California Boy.
Oh wow, I didn't see you there. Welcome to California.
California Boy thinks of himself as a good and responsible guy. One day he has a meeting at 8 a.m., but he oversleeps. He arrives late and says,
I'm so sorry I'm late. There was just a lot of traffic. Excuse me.
And he feels like he got away with it. But in reality, he didn't, because the real problem was that he overslept. So the next time he has a meeting, he will oversleep again. By lying about it, he didn't have to confront the fact that he was being irresponsible, which is something that he doesn't want to be. If he were to say the truth, he might feel embarrassed one time, but it would also force him to never oversleep again. The same thing works for everything in life, so I invite you to give it a try. This is the challenge. For 1 month, don't tell any lies, no matter how small, especially if you think of yourself as a honest person. Trust me, once you decide to do it, you will very quickly realize how many lies we actually say every day. And after 1 month, your behavior will adjust to be the person that you want to be. And that feeling is amazing. Let me know how it goes in the comments. And if you want to help out this channel, the easiest way is to just click the like button and the bell notification. It really helps. This is Alan's Theory. Let's keep it creative. Okay. Oh, welcome to California.